Driver Darren Poole hopes to be back behind the wheel soon after escaping unhurt from a crash at over 100 miles per hour. He amazingly walked away with only minor injuries after his car flipped through the air 5 times. The crash was so powerful that his helmet went flying out of the window. Poole was travelling at 115 miles per hour when a gust of strong wind caught the side of his car as it went over a small jump.
Lucky escape for him.
Yeah, sure. Not such a lucky escape for Chelsea, though. Mm.